superb display in that victory in their last game, and they'll want to build on that now.
Well, winning can be a fantastic habit, Martin, can't it? And if they get another one here, they're going to be a very strong force this season.
So we start with the kickoff, and I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match.
Good challenge.
Here's a chance to attack.
Ahmed tries the through pass. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Now that's a throw. Redmond.
Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
Defender to it first. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
There's good progress with this attack.
Quick change of possession here.
Referee does blow, the flag was up from the assistant. Here's Lee. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Now Samuel,
David.
There's some potential in this move. Here's Lee.
Trying to find an opening, not panicking.
It's offside.
In the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing.
Crosses in. It will be their throw.
That throw has literally tossed possession away.
The crosses need to be better.
Now Liu. Good work between these two.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
The referee has awarded this free kick.
They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. And the referee's letting it go.
Good interception.
Good forward play from them. And here's the shot. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. David.
Samuel.
Ahmed. Attacking well here. They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Liu.
That's a turnover in play. David.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Crisp defending there. Tevez. And the cross is in. No cross, good block. It was a foul, and the referee's seen the situation that he can play on. Good work from him. Made the challenge well. And it's out of play. He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge, and yes, your play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. He's taken on his man and beaten him. And the cross comes in now. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. It's a very good interception. Trying to... This could be it. Now the shot! Are we going to get an upset here? Well, they've given themselves a chance by taking the lead.
Well, this could go down as one of the biggest shocks. Can't believe it.
You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
Ahmed. Samuel. Here's Lee. Well, they're in a good position here. And in he goes with the tackle. The attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Great interception. He's got his shot off now. And over the bar it goes. So it's... Ball is moving again for the start of the second half. He's awarded the free kick. A decent fist away by the keeper. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Here's Lee. Gets his foot in there. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. It was nicely worked until that point. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. That's a throw. Here's Lee. Tight to the touchline and another throw. Now Samuel. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. That would be a throw. And Nishimura. There's some potential in this move. And here's the shot. Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw though. Here's Lee. A timely challenge. Lee. Attacking well here. He's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Just failed to look across the line.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Samuel. Referee says play on.
Now, it wasn't a good tackle, without any doubt, but the worst thing for supporters when you've got the ball is to hold up the play.
Now Samuel, onto the attack now. They're cut out by the defender. Just working away to try and find an opening. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Looking good, this move. Tackle here. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Gone out for a throw. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Ahmed came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Lee. Shot on! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Now that will be a corner. Shots on here. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And he's headed it goalless. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
He probably gets to the point where the strikers feel they're not going to be able to score. This keeper is in inspired form.
Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Tanaka. Ahmed. And Tevez. Samuel. Tackle here. Redmond. Now Samuel. Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So, just wonder whether it can transfer onto those players down on the pitch.
Good challenge here. Park. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. And now the shot! Well, it looked like the right man in the right place at the right time, but it didn't pan out that way.
Oh, I think he was thinking about the headlines in the papers tomorrow before he'd even taken on the shot.
Could be dangerous. Good pass, getting it forward.
chance!
He could have been the hero here. That was a genuine chance to put this game to bed.
I think the situation got the better of him there, and he just snatched at it, lost his composure.
We like to see this from a... We could be in. Midfield, they've got it back by an interception. You know, this could be the last chance for them to salvage something from this match. We have got 4 added minutes.
Well, that's a good amount of time to try and get the equaliser. And maybe they might just think they can win this match.
Ambrose. And there's the interception. And he could get away here. It's the goalkeeper's ball, just.
He was very alive there and very quick out the blocks.